Oh, sorry about that, guys. So, good evening. So as I said before, I'm going to try and start streaming basically a couple times a week. So, I thought we'd give a try for Wednesday and see. Sorry if my this well, I'm using a fairly basic setup, so do excuse me if anything doesn't sound great or I'm still learning, so we'll see. So I thought we would sort of maybe try and stream maybe Beat Saber once a week, or some sort of VR stuff, and then a kind of Let's Play series. So I thought we'd start with Sudeikis, as I've not actually played this game for so long. So a game I used to like when I was I guess I used to play it quite a lot when I was a kid. So on the Xbox, obviously, back in the day. So yeah, we'll see how we'll. So yeah, just let me know if everything seems to, everything seems to be okay at the moment, I think. Okay, just to give it a go anyway. So, do I want to do that first? Yeah, that's all fine. I'm trying to sort out is. Because I can't move this bloody window and it's annoying me. Yeah, okay, that should be fine anyway. So we're gonna start a new game, so see how we get on. So gonna skip over that. Don't worry about cutscenes. Okay, so by default, yeah, so I'm gonna quickly go through the tutorial very quickly anyway. Activate your shield by pressing space or right trigger. Okay, I guess we can use space then. Oh shit, missed that one. Although, can we actually, I don't know if you can lock in on this game or not now. It's so long since I played this. There we go. That sorted out. Oh. All done now? Oh, okay. Press escape. There we go.
Is your
I don't think I need to see this, skip that as well.
Well, but a Shadani warrior does not
yeah,
have
don't need to sit down. Come on.
I like to see the fear in their eyes and smell.
Okay,
the
I
sweat.
can't actually skip that. Wait a second. There's one thing I can't figure out at the moment. Where is, sorry, I'm just trying to figure out where the chat is. I can't actually see it for some reason. Night mode, no. Studio mode, no. Okay, so that's that. Um, access that. Okay. Sorry about that. Oh, okay. Sorry, Tony, you're watching. So I'm just trying to figure out how the bloody hell I see the. Yeah, I know what I mean. I'm just trying to figure out where. Is it that one? Ah, is that it? Tony, if you're still watching, type something. Ah, okay, cool, sweet. So it, okay. Sorry about that. I'm just trying to, yeah. Although I do need to kind of, okay, I do need to try and sort that out, but that's fine for now. We'll have to just deal with it for now. Okay.
There's no substitute for a good sword in your hands.
I think, yeah. Okay, there we go. Now, for some reason, this particular game, I can't actually move my bloody window because it's kind of blocking all what. Well, it's blocking my screen, but anyway, I'll have to just deal with that for now. Unfortunately, I can't dual screen at the moment because, yeah. That one as well. Yeah, do that. Okay. So, weaponsmith is there. Cool. Save point. That's the first thing I'm gonna do is save my game. And then we have the shop, which, if I remember, yeah, see, some kind of duck dude, if I remember rightly. Oh yeah, so Tony, so yeah, you like the little starting bit then? When did you start watching from?
Before you go on duty, I go to Kamo's shop in the northeast corner of the marketplace and pick.
Before you go to, yeah, that's where I'm gonna go anyway. That's cool. I know where I'm going anyway, so that's fine. Okay. Let's quickly save again. See, I did start playing whenever it was. Oh, there we go. Oh, okay, yeah. About 7 days ago, but we're going to start a new save anyway. No, I actually got this because it went down on. Oh, okay, cool. But yeah, I only got this coupon on Steam. I think it was quite a cheap thing. It was like £3, £4. I think I bought it for on Steam, whenever it was. And yeah, first time I was just sitting down and playing it. Where the bloody hell is the? Oh, Ian, there we go.
Welcome.
What can I do? Oh, okay. Well, I don't need to sleep at the moment, so let's just get out of here. Okay, right. So it tells Manny to go see the shopkeeper, so let's go and do that. Which is over here, I believe. Can I run? Oh, I'm already running. Okay, cool. It's weird, the first time I'm actually playing some PC as well, actually. Although I wonder if it. Oh, I probably could have used a controller, but it doesn't matter. Right. Okay, so let's speak to Mr. Duck. No kids, no smoking, no drinking, no touching, and no credit. Oh, okay. Fair enough. Sweet. I have a map. I don't think I've got any money, have I? Oh, I've got 200, so let's see what we can buy. There's a lot of money. Right, I'm going to buy some healing ointments. Buy two of them for now. Skill, yeah, buy one of them. And that's the money gone, so. Right. Let's come out of that. Okay, okay. Rightio. Oh, and I guess that's the way I need to go. Yeah, sorry, Tony's. How's my mic sounding? Is it sounding alright?
Hey, Tal, the alarm bells are ringing. There are reports of skirmishes on the road to New Brightwater. Arlo wants you to lead a patrol across country in case Princess Ailish gets caught up in the action.
Okay. Okay, cool. Right. White arrow on the map, which is there. Right, okay. So, let's go see how we go. Okay, that was a bit weird. Like your car was going to try and open it and then didn't. Weird, right. So actually, to be fair, this game's what, quite old, but it doesn't look, graphic wise, actually doesn't look too bad, actually, to be honest. It does, it's alright. I can't remember exactly when this came out. It came out a fair while ago. Now. So yeah, still holding its ground. I think I can smash these. No, I can't. Damn it. I'm sure I could smash something. Unless, maybe, I don't know. Oh, I did not want to speak to you. There we go. So I knew I could break something. You just gotta find something you can break and then kick it. What's down here? Construction tunnel is still being worked on. I'm sure that I have something to make. So let's keep going down here. Another thing we could smash. Nothing though. Come on, give me something. Right, that's the way I need to go. I think there's a... I just saw a little... Oh, check. What am I checking? Oh, okay. Fair enough. Check on that. Look. Ah! I now have 5 coins. Yay me. Right there, actually, what I'm gonna do is just say, okay, let's quickly watch this for a
minute. To put your training to good use. I want every piece of Aclorian scum removed from the area before sun.
Sir, yes.
Yeah, I just got a kill ship. Okay.
March to New Brightwater.
Sir.
There we go. Right, so. Yeah, that's fine. I've got so one set to 8 and yeah, 1 and 2. Okay. Hopefully, I shouldn't need to use potions very well straight away, but we'll see.
What the?
Uh-oh, what's spawning in? Oh, that looked like it would have hurt. The only thing that I can't remember if it was just this game, but... I can't remember if there's actually a lock-on feature in this game, because it would be kind of helpful. I just can't remember. It's like that, see, it doesn't... I suppose I've just got to be a bit more it's got to react more with turning around, I guess. Oh, missed. Come back here if I can... Okay, I'm really not doing well either, to be fair. I not doing very good, very well with the combos. Ah, oh, damn, messed it up. Ow! Go away, you fucking ugly little whatever you are. I don't know what you are now. He dead. Although what I do like, what I thought was brilliant was just the death animation in this game. You just like, yeah, like that. It just ends up just like fucking cutting into pieces. It's brilliant. Really realistic, like, you know. Oh, got some more. Have some of that one. Yeah, I've done that. Okay. Let's keep moving on. Oh dear. Wow. Well, they did well, didn't they? Oh shit. Ow. Well, it's got rid of the big dude, so I should probably think about healing in a moment. Ah! Right, so let's get away from these for a minute. Let's try and take out these. There we go. Oh! Potion! And we have one more left. Ah, oh, I think he's a higher one, this guy. There we go. Done and done. You can activate skill attacks through the quick menu. Oh, okay. Sweet. Cool. I could have done that knowledge about 5 seconds ago. But anyway, thanks anyway, game. Thanks a lot. I could have fucking died. I almost fucking did, actually. I thought I felt like I did anyway. Right, let's give it a see. Where are we? Which one are we on? That one. Sweet. Right. Let's continue on. What am I going to have that? 360. Ah, should be okay for a minute.
Sometimes I wish my commanding officer was anyone but my father. He's harder on me than anyone.
Right. Let's see. Can I actually. Oh, it's just. Let's see. I'm sure weapons. I think that's just. Yeah. Items, yep. Valuables. Okay, yep. World map. Okay. Crest log. Clear a route. Okay. Looking for enemies that I fought. Is that all clear now? I think so. There we go. Right. Okay. Let's check his nose. Aha, something to kick. Ah, nice! I got a Gnat Stinger, whatever that is. Can I? Oh, yeah. I'm gonna pull it, not push it. That one you gotta push, I believe. There we go. Sweet. Yep, Paul, just keep running into the, you know, the block of wood. It's all good. What we got here? Dead sheep? Nice. I must say this was like one of my favourite games I had on the Xbox actually at the time. I think, I don't know, if, I can't remember if it was Xbox or what, Xbox 360, I think it was, I think it was Xbox 360. Oh shit, this could be bad. Fuck, run away. Ah, come on. Okay. Oh my god, they're pinning me in a corner. This is not good. I need to get out of here. There we go. That's what I was waiting for. Right. I forgot how powerful that was. Hold on for a minute. Let's go deal with the wizard. Get out of my face. Get out of my face. Oh, shit. That's not good. Do you know what? Ah! No! Okay. Bollocks. Well, run then, my vegetables. Yeah, I know. I should have ran. I just didn't want to use that on him, but anyway, it don't matter. Oh, okay, he's almost dead anyway. Ow. I'm really not doing well at this moment. There we go. Nice! Level up! Right. Is it advancements? There we go. Will of the Sword. Focuses Will upon his blade, causing the damage and stun image around him. I feel like going for more health would be a good idea to begin with. There we go. That should help me. I got a chest as well. Marble. Alright, let's go quickly kick this bloody thing. And get. Oh, healing ointment! Nice! I'm gonna say no to that. Damn, son. You got fucked. Right. Save point is around here somewhere. What the hell is this? Oh, isn't. Yeah, I think. Yeah, I know what that's for. I think. Yeah, I do not want to go down there just yet because there's a boss there, I think. If I remember rightly. Wes, how did your stream go, Tony? I wish there was something we could do to stream together. Yeah, I know, we'll find something eventually, mate, don't worry. I just need to try and sort this window out because I need to. Yeah, I need to try and. See, this is the weird thing, right? What? The. What? Right, so I can hold it. I can't go forward or back. What the hell? Right, okay. That's obviously a later date. Why are you laughing? Laughing? No, I said I'm sure we'll find something. Don't worry, mate. That's what I said. I don't remember laughing. Oh, I know why I was laughing. No, I was laughing because but how my game's set up at the moment, it's like, I can't drag the window. Oh, nice. Sweet. And at least you know how to get Pack-a-Punch open as well. Oh, that could be a problem. So much is actually chasing me. Oh, sweet, did that half his health. Oh, but he does nearly half my health. Okay, time to run away. Oh, shit, I'm low on health. I need to get out of it. Right, so let's do that. I'm not even going to fuck around with you guys, man. Wait, did I kill the boss? Oh, I did, nice. If I knew that, I wouldn't have panicked as much as I did. Phone was cutting in and out. Oh, okay. Okay, that's that. Right, boss is killed. I'm gonna go save my game again. Well, guys, I'm just going to try and sort my game window out, so bear with me a few minutes, and yeah, I should be back, yeah, very shortly, so. Okay, I'm back now. And Tony, what was your question? How do you pull? Well, I'm actually using the Twitch app, and if you go into the dashboard, you can then just you can just kind of pull out what sections that you want. So I've got the stats on my left hand side, and me, and the chat window on the left hand side as well. So I'll show you next time you're over. But yeah, it's generally, I think you can only do it when you're streaming through the PC, basically. Yeah, I just told you. Through the Twitch app. I think I'm going the right way, yeah. But I'll show you next time you're around anyway, how you do it. But yeah, you've got to be on the PC. I doubt you can do it when you stream from the PlayStation. Well, no, actually, if you're on your PC, then you probably could actually still do it if you wanted both to run. If you had two screens, you could run. Yeah, you could do both. If that makes sense. But yeah, it's quite simple. So it's just at this particular time because of how I can't just manually grab this game window for some reason. Sorry, I couldn't see my message. Huh? What do you mean? I'm confused. Who can see your message? What? Oh, right, okay, so you posted and, right, okay, I got you, right, now, okay, got you. I forget there's a little bit of a delay, isn't there? Right, oh, okay, I need to be careful with my items because I haven't got much. It reckons to go the other way, but there's some things I could break here. How's Troy doing, actually? I've not actually jumped in on his stream yet. I'll let you know. There we go. Got all that. Now what is there? I can just come back when I've got Ailish, if I remember correctly. Do that. Okay, looks like I'm going this way. Ow! Fuck off, man! I'm taking a piss. I stop being so trigger happy with these pressures because I'm not getting the combos. healing item, I think. There you go. Sweet. Sweetums. Yeah, so Tony, what do you think for a streaming plan? Do you reckon, what do you reckon, 2 or 3 times a week? What do you reckon's going to be manageable? So I was thinking twice, but I don't know. I'm kind of enjoying this so far, so I'm thinking about doing it maybe more, but I don't know. What do you think? If you're even still there, you might not obviously even still be there, but... there's one thing I do want to kind of ask, though, which... Okay. For you... Yeah. And what do I even stream? You know, I thought this was like having like one kind of, you know, ongoing game kind of thing, and then I'm doing a bit of Beat Saber and stuff like that, and then like, I don't know. You say twice a week? Yeah, see, that's what I think. Twice a week for a couple of hours. That's what I've, you know. I mean, I might not do a couple of hours to begin with, just kind of slowly ease into it, but yeah. I don't know how long I've been streaming for. That's one thing I can't actually tell, is how long I've been streaming for. It's fine. My character's glitching the hell out of for some reason. Okay. I'm not sure how I'll do that, but yeah. But yeah, so I definitely want to do something like this. So I'll probably play this for, you know, for a little while. Okay, I'm definitely going to pop a healing item. I know True wanted to see some custom zombies, so maybe I'll do that at some point. Okay, maybe there isn't a big boss here, actually. I thought there was, but there ain't. Oh, okay. Yeah, I do not want to get surrounded in there, really, that many of them, because... Nice. Yeah. That's what Troy wanted me to do. Ow. Fuck off, man, you little bastards. Oh, I'm an idiot. I forgot I can block. Fucking idiot. I am a noob sometimes, right? Be good if I can actually get... Oh snap. See, I thought that was a big dude that came in. So no, I'm not even gonna mess around with you.
I'll stain the floor with your insides.
I may have walked a little bit too far that way, but we'll see. Try and get rid of these little ones first. Cheers, mate. Thank you. I'll have a look at that in a minute. Big guys annoying me. There we go, nice. Oh, chest. What will the chest give me? Let's have a look.
All right.
Ah, nice, new weapon. I can't remember that actually. Well, let's quickly do the, what do you reckon should we do? Shall I give myself, did you get the website? Yeah. Yeah, I see it, it popped up, mate, thank you. I have something to go with. inflict more damage with skill strikes. Yeah, I think that may be good to have. Auto-adding, auto-breath of power. A will of the sword. I'm gonna go with that one, I think. Because I've just got a sword upgrade, so. I think, if I remember rightly. Oh, I did. Yeah, it gives me slightly less crit rate, but it gives me some more strength. So yeah, that's a good trade-off. Right. This could really do the... Could possibly do that. Possibility. Yeah, so I thought I could enter this house. I should have done this earlier because I think there's some items in here. But yeah, that's something we can look at.
Hey.
Right, so nothing in here. I think it's just stuff I've got to come back to and look at a later date, I think. That's fine. We'll come back. What am I looking at? So, oh, okay, nice. Headless guy. Wonderful. I just hope there's a save point close by. Ah, there it is, I can see it. Sweet. There we go. I'm already on it and started. I'm sure I can let you join my claims. Okay. But yeah, that's what I was thinking, having this and then having a normal stream. So maybe I'll alternate between Beat Saber and what else. So we'll see. Have you actually checked on in Troy's stream? Because if I could set this bloody screen up, I could watch him at the same time. But yeah, I don't think I'm going to be able to. Or easily, anyway. Not the way of doing it. I need to look it up and see. Oh, there's the big ass boss. Dude, person. Uh-oh. Recessy.
Stand firm!
That dude. Oh. He's a lot easier than I thought he'd be. Oh. Because there's a second level, isn't there? I think. Oh, yes. Oh, okay. That ogre literally just fart. Oh shit, I'm poisoned. Right, so let's kill him and then I'll worry about the poison in a minute. he stopped for a while and he's still not back and he's trying to beat his high score. Oh, okay. That guy's gonna call himself an aneurysm, man. Oh yes, the special ability.
Danger, but fear not, son of Sudeki. In your darkest hours you may
Yeah, I guess we can, yeah. Let me just stream this for a little bit longer and then yeah. I'm almost at the next village, so I might leave it there. But you know where you're in, does it tell me you how long I've been streaming? Because I don't actually know. I think it's 46 minutes, but oh, okay. that was nasty. I wonder who else is watching then. Obviously, one's you. So, unless it's me because, maybe it's me because I'm under Twitch. I don't know. I'm using the Twitch app, isn't it? So it might include me as watching, I don't know.
What happened to the rest of your men, Tal?
They did.
I expected more from you. Those soldiers were your responsibility. It's time you learn that sometimes there are more important people around than you, Tal. Princess Ailish is in New Brightwater. See that she gets back to the castle safely. Now that the Eclorians have been cleared from the area.
Yeah, I think you pissed Dad off. Okay. Do I think I'm doing anything to go back and save? I don't think so. Should be pretty clear to get back. So let's just kill one here quickly anyway, just make sure. But yeah, I'm sure I'm quite close to the village anyway. If not, there'll be a couple of little fights. Yeah, I'm fairly happy how it looks actually. I'm quite pleased. It actually works really quite well with the. What a pleasure it is to see you! What the hell? Ooh. Might as well sell this stuff because I'm not sure if I get another. This is when I realise I need all this stuff, but. Oh no, it can be sold. Okay, cool. There we go. You're right about that. Do you specialise in skin? That is a little bit creepy. Okay. Another little thing to. Oh. Phone on silent. Well, I think the town is just over this little bridge here. Yeah, it is right. Okay, so let's find this save point quickly. Yes, I know. Sure. You know where she's staying. Cool. Right. So I need to find. Okay. There's nothing in there, I don't think. Well, I think the save point, if I remember rightly, is in the docks. So, let's go have a look. Okay. Where's the bloody inn in this place? Ah, let's save one anyway. Right, just save the game. Thank you. can't do that just yet. Right, item shop. Yeah, let's see what I can buy. So I've got a bit of cash from stuff I just sold. Let's see what I can buy.
Welcome.
Oh, 1,000. Revives and heals. Oh, see that? That might be decent to have, but I think I'm just gonna. Yeah, I mean, there's loads on there, mate. It's just, yeah, you just have to just play around with it. And then just, I only got that one because it's the Final Fantasy one. I just kind of liked it, so I just thought it was cool. I mean, probably hundreds of people use the same one anyway, but yeah, just kind of, I suppose, just look to see which one you think is going to kind of match your kind of channel, I guess. And then go from there. Right, I have just saved it, but I'm just going to, there we go. There's that. Plus, I mean, to be fair, I mean, depending on where you're going to do most of the streaming. I mean, if you're going to be doing most of the streaming on PC, then, yeah, I know, but, I mean, you could just make one. And just, yeah, if there isn't one, you just kind of make one. Right, anyway, where the hell am I going? I believe it's this house. No, it's locked, okay. I should have listened to that duck and to where he told me to go. Is it up here? No, I don't think it's is it the lighthouse, maybe? Sure, it's in here. I need to go. Okay, maybe not.
Hello.
Jim's a name. What blows you into town? I'm looking for a friend. Okay. Guess it wasn't the lighthouse I needed to come to. I know it's one of these blue houses, but I think I may need to speak to someone to then. Was it this one? No, that's locked as well. One of these fucking houses, I just can't remember which one it is. Fishing at the pier. Okay. That's helpful. Go and look at the pier then.
When the sky.
I wonder if it's, maybe it's him. I'm going to talk to everyone. Who's the best fisherman? Okay. No one's helpful. No one's been very helpful there.
It's a yes.
Okay. Yeah, you're not helpful either. Ah, there we go. Oh, maybe it's not. Okay. Damn it! I know it's one of these houses. Okay, I have spoken to that guy, and I think he may have. unlock the house. Let's just talk to this person here. Okay, let's try and go in this house now. There we go. I did talk to the right person. There we go.
Hello. Is Princess Eilish here? I'm to escort her home.
The princess? Oh, good luck. She's in such a contrary mood. She stormed off to the lighthouse almost as soon as we arrived.
Ah, see? I remember something about the lighthouse.
The princess.
Let's go to the lighthouse. Cool, like a save. And let's run to the lighthouse very quickly. I think it ends there, but that's fine. We'll pick up Eilish and then I think I may end that there for now anyway.
Excuse me, Your Highness?
Oh, hello. General Arlo's son, Tal, right? Call me Eilish.
Yes,
okay,
Your Highness.
Now I see where the age for the game's coming.
I've been sent to escort you home. There was some trouble with the Eclorians near here, and...
Let's go, then. I never wanted to come to this dreary little town in the first place. Besides, I promised Elko I'd see his crystal tower light up. You know it.
Oh.
Chief Science Officer Elko? Yes, Your Highness. Elko really helped me settle in when I first moved to Illumina.
I thought I told
you. I don't know why I'm watching this, but I don't know if I can skip it.
Now,
I don't think I can.
Let's leave before we become all provincial.
Yes, Eilish.
There we go. Second character now. Right, okay. You can cycle through your characters. I wish I could. Oh, is it? There we go. I think I need to stay with her for a minute anyway. I might have just saved it, but I'm going to save it quick again anyway. Actually, thinking about it, I might I may stay at the inn just to heal him very quick. I just can't remember where the bloody inn is. I think, oh, there's the inn. Is that the, yeah, that looks like the inn. There it is. let's go quickly have a sleep.
Welcome. Oh yes, in.
How much is the room here? Ah, 25 still. Cool. That'll do. Free restored. Right. Okay. There we go. Right. I think I'm gonna. end for today, guys. I think it's a bit of a short one, but I do plan to stream for a couple hours now going forward. But for today, I think that I'll do it. So I may be back on in a little while. Just got to sort some bits out. But yeah, anyway, guys, thank you guys for watching. Hope you've enjoyed. And yeah, I will be back for the next stream, which I haven't decided which day yet, but it'll definitely be twice a week. So until then, yeah, I'll see you next time.